Subscribe to my channel Tech Ishant and press the bell icon for latest update.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Tech Ishant, and today I have a new thing that is an ARTIS Bluetooth speaker, and I will be giving a review to this speaker. And please watch this video till end. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. So guys, we have an ARTIS BT54 outdoor Bluetooth speaker on our deck. So without wasting our time, we just see what we get inside. So if I just open this package and I see what we get is that a Bluetooth speaker, which is covered under plastic wrapping. And let's quickly take out this and let's keep it aside and see what we get inside. That is a, I think so this is one of the micro to USB cable charging purpose. And second, we have a audio output, that is a aux cable to connect the phone to the speaker, and we can play the music itself. So guys, baat karte hain is product ke regarding. Is jo product banaya gaya hai kafi acha banaya gaya hai. In fact, iska jo material hai use hone jo bana hai iske regarding wo kafi acha hai. In fact, jo material hai wo kafi glossy hai. In fact, wo ek matte finish deta hai Bluetooth speaker ko, and it's look like a good speaker. See, if I'm just looking just placing this on the decks, it shows that it's very glossy and it shows a matte finish very fine. So agar main baat karta hu uske functions ke regarding, to hame iske front panel milta hai, hame iska USB slot jiske through hum isko connect kar sakte hain apne laptop. In fact, we can just charge also of this thing. And there is one thing like a memory card slot. Is memory card ke andar apne gaane mein dal sakte hain, hame gaane ko sunne mein wo sun sakte hain. There is one USB cable to charge the Bluetooth speaker, and there is one aux cable also to connect the phone to the speaker, and we can play the music. There are four buttons on the right hand side, and these are like I will show you what is that. It's like a right and left button. There's a right button, there's a left button, there's a mode button, and this is what the stop button. So if I just press this button, it shows like FM mode and Bluetooth mode and aux mode, and this shows the volume up and down keys, and this shows the pause button. So I will just give you the speaker sound, what is basically the speaker sound is. So keep watching till end. So finally guys, I will give you the sound quality of ARTIS Bluetooth speaker, and I have connected speaker to my phone, and let's play a music and show you the sound quality. So that was the sound quality of the ARTIS speaker, and I think so if you are just giving about $1,000 on an ARTIS speaker, the sound quality is very fine, and the treble and the bass is totally good. And in 1,000 rupees you will get this thing also, and I hope so you will like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, please share and comment on anything you wanna have a query, and thank you so much for watching this video.